Hey folks, what's up? I am Mainak from Only Cinematic. I hope you are absolutely fine. In the previous two videos, I described how to convert your low resolution video into a HD one through your Filmora X, that is Windows system, and your Android phone. But many of the viewers asked me that they are not getting the best results. Please remind it, these are the basic effects to get a high resolution video from a low resolution. But if you wish to convert or upscale your video into a professional one, you should use an external software that accelerates your video to upscale through artificial intelligence or your graphics card. So in this video, I will tell you step by step how to upscale your video up to 8K through a professional way. So if you are new in my channel, please subscribe it and grow my channel. Please watch this video full, get a concept of upscaling video. So without any further delay, let's start the video. So this is the computer screen. The first software I will show you, that is Video 2X 4.8.1. You can download the software by the link in the video description below. This is the free software and the result is pretty much good. So after downloading the software and extracting from zip file, you have the four files. Let's right click onto the Video 2X GUI and run as administrator. Click on yes. This will launch the Video 2X GUI 2.8.1. Let's get maximize this. This is the Video 2X GUI current version. Click on the select file to which you can upscale. I have the file of 240p video. You can see in the screen 320 by 240 megapixels. I open the video. I will upscale this video to up to 4K or 8K or Full HD. So select this video. There are various settings under Express setting, that is driver. You can select the driver for processing, various type of driver. So no need to change this. Output width and output height. I am converting it to 4K or Full HD, right? If you upscale this video to 4K, then output width will be 3840 and output height will be 2160. But I will convert this video into, let's say, HD, that is 1920 by 1080. One thing you should remember that if your video is below 480p and you can convert it or upscale it to the HD quality, then select for Full HD, that is 1920 by 1080. And if your video is minimum 480p, then you should go for 4K or 8K because that gives the best results, right? No issue if you can upscale a 240 video to 4K video, but there is some loss because your main video is 240p only. I am here select, my video is 240p, so I range the output with 1920 by 1080, video output extension .mp4. So after that, click on start. This will process a pass 1 and pass 2 and pass 3. You can see the preview also. This is
seriously time consuming. I can show you the screenshot. I already converted it, right? So I can stop this now. This is the screenshot of progress. It will progress on DOS system, and after that you can see the time of overall progress. That is 2 hours 50 minutes, right? A 240p video to upscale to full HD video, the time taken is 2 hours 50 minutes. Only drawback is 2 hours 50 minutes. After completion you will see this type of screenshot or this type of GUI. That is okay, but the result is pretty good. I will show the result. This is the upscale from video 2x, right? So that you can see the results. The result is seriously good. The next is, I can talk about the paid software, right? The next is After Effects. You can upscale a video up to 8K in your After Effects if you own it, right? So go to the composition, click on new composition, go to preset and click on the ratio up to which you can convert. So I can convert it, let's say USD 4K, right? 24:5 fps. Frame rate you can change to 60 fps or 25 fps. Various methods you can customize in After Effects. Click on OK. Go to the project, right click, import the file which you can convert. Import my 240p videos, drag it to the timeline. Go to the effects. If effects tab is not here, go to window and click on effects and preset. The tab will be here. Search on upscale. This is the effect, just in detail preserving upscale. Drag it to your video. On effect control tabs, click on the fit to comp width. It is absolutely fitted for 4K video. Click on the reduce noise up to 50% and detail up to 100%. And alpha, you can choose detail preserving. Go to file, export, add to render QE. Output mode, click on lossless and output to, I have saved in the desktop, and click on save and go to render. You can see in the screen that render is ongoing. It takes some time depending on your computer specifications. You can see here the estimated remaining time is 22 minutes. So I have already converted this or upscaled this to a 4K video from 240p video. Let's show this. I can stop it here now. This is the conversion of After Effects 4K from 240p video. It's pretty much good, not the best, but I can say the good conversion. If you can use in a daily basis manner, so you can use the After Effects inbuilt detail preserving upscale effect in your video to upscale your video. Third and most innovative way to upscale your video is Video Enhance AI. It is little much costly, around $300, but it will give you the best and best results. Let's watch it. Click on the description, you should get the link. After installing it, click on launch. So this is the Topaz Video Enhance AI. Click on browse. Click on the video which you will convert to 4K or any resolution. In right side, you can see the various type of options. Click on the high video quality. Click on progressive method. This will give you the best result. Video artifact type, click on high compression. And the process will be Atrem is high quality, right? You can convert any video up to 8K USD, right? But my video is 240p. So according to the rules or recommendation, it will give you the best result if you upscale to HD, that is 1920x1080p. So I can choose that. Crop to frame, click on yes. Grain, you can off this or on this, but I recommended to on this grain to look a natural feel in your video. Video format, you can choose many more. I can choose MP4 because it's versatility compatibility. And constant rate factor, it will be same. If your video has an audio, then keep on yes. If no, then click no. Click on start processing. It will take some time because of loading the AI model inside the Topaz Video NLC AI software. It will analyze your video and put some artificial intelligence to upscale your video at the best results. See, there are two videos. In left side, I will zoom to the feed. In left side, that is your video, that is 240p, and the right side you can see the convert video. It will say the real-time showing or real-time previewing conversion, right? So the time depends upon your computer specifications. I can say the time will depend upon your video duration also, right? This video is about 30 seconds to 30 seconds. So 30 seconds video, the time will be 5 minutes. Estimated time, it will show that 5 minutes. I converted it earlier, so I can cancel it now. So the result is pretty much good. So the result is here. You can see the result. That is, it is better than After Effects, it is better than Video 2X, it is better than any software. So the Video Enhance AI gives you the best and best result of upscaling. So I can arrange next by next. This is my 240p video. This is the upscale video by Video 2X. This is the upscale video in After Effects. And this is the upscale video in Video Enhance AI by Topaz Labs. So you definitely see the difference and the best quality of upscale video.
I hope you liked the video. If you ask me to rank the software which get the best result, so number one, I choose the Video Enhanced AI by Topaz Labs because it uses the artificial intelligence in your video and get the best result to upscale your video. Second number is given by Video 2X. I recommended to use Video 2X who use this software freely. This is a free software. You can download it and use it, and it gives you a pretty much good result. Third number is After Effects. If you own the Adobe After Effects software, you can use it and convert or upscale your video into your own way. It gives you a certain limitation, but it gives you a good results. So that pretty much for now. Comment below if you have any question. See you in the next time. Bye bye. Tata. Take care. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram.